everybody, we're back with another video. We're back with another video. No.
God dang it.
God, that looks strong. You don't want Pokeballs?
I just think about it, Abel.
I just think about it, Abel.
Can I have a
Pokeball? Yeah. Are you sure? Pokeballs will help you catch Pokemon. Yeah. And Robux will just get you skins.
You're gonna make me suck in my head. No.
Pokemon.
Stop it.
Pokemon. Play. No, get Pokemon balls. Oh, so goddamn close.
Yeah, I got baby mom.
What? Where's mom?
Your mom's password. I don't know. Your mama. Stop bending the cord. Yeah, plug in. Don't bend it.
Okay. Yes! I won! Finally! I need one more win. That's hope this one has bad Pokemon or not exactly. I have him. He's not.
I don't know what to do.
A high health for me.
It's only 5 miles.
I don't know. Hmm? I don't know where mom is.
Mom? I think she's in horse shows now.
Oh, that's a strong Pokemon. Oh, he's dead.
I just felt compelled to strip down and dive in. The rest of these maniacs, you are right behind me. Oh. Hey, guys! Say hi to my oldest friend as well, Sonny Fisher!
Yes, I have a chance. You're dead.
Okay,
I'm going to get a good Pokemon. Whatever. Seriously? That's a bad Pokemon. It's supposed to be good. I'm disappointed. It's usually good. That's where I got my two good ones from.
Hey, why don't you grab a red burrito? I'm gonna go be changed, okay? That's your best? Yeah.
They disappointed me.
Sir, when's this conversation done?
It reset it again. Yay. A Pokemon trainer. Do you think I will be able to kill him?
Or Pikachu.
I'm gonna crush him. Oh, that's a skinny snake.
Yeah, what is it? What is ugly?
Oh, I think the full grown version of him is my version? I don't know. I remember that used to be my everything used to be my favorite Pokemon. I never had a least favorite unless it looked pinky and girly. For some freaking reason.
And looking for a Pokemon?
It does not do anything because
the best food is on the street. Incredibly rich, diverse, bursting with flavor. That's where the good stuff is.
He had exactly 500 health.
Mission,
you're not eating me.
An edible costume that is a raspberry dress made of 100% gelatin.
Haha. Don't know why I grabbed it at the last second. Was that SpongeBob or something? There we go, I've killed everything.